life, you're either the hunter or the hunted. And it's best not to jump into something till you know which you are. That mad elf is the nearest thing to a family I've got. But going off half-cocked only gets you into trouble. I've learned that the hard way. Aye. If I'd learned it sooner, I'd still have a real family.
There you are. About time.
It's look, then leap, E'lara. How many times do I have to say it? This looks like a lair entrance.
Don't look now, Caddoc, but there might be a little bit of a spider problem down here.
Great. More bugs. Ancient dungeons, all right.
Yes. And now let's hunt down our prey, shall we?
Help me!
There. A townsman of Dyford.
What are we waiting for? Let's do what we were hired to
Somebody...
do.
God bless you. Bless you and all your heirs. They've taken the others deeper down into the bowels of this terrible place. To what end, I do not know. There are terrors. Terrors down there in the dark.
Thank you.
incoming fire! Bowman!
Again?
More luck than anything. Hang on, Caddoc. I'd hate to leave anything worth having behind.
Yeah! Leave this. sword.
Just the thing. My old shield was a little warped.
Impending doom. But I have faith. But you cannot see faith in the dark. Can you feel faith? Not sure. I think all I feel is fear.
Did you hear scurrying?
What if I did?
I don't like things that scurry.
Would always say to me, those caves are dangerous. I kept telling her she was crazy, that there was never any danger. An occasional bat here and there, but that's all. Little did I know there was something evil lurking in the shadows.
The crates are going out.
At first I thought it was just another bat,
standing in the dark.
Until it had its jaws wrapped around my neck. My wife was right, I guess. I hate that. knew my magic lightning would decimate those rattling crawlers. My theory that electricity was used in their creation demanded it. Now, if only I'd known there'd be so many of them.
The war guard couldn't have taken the prisoners this way.
But who knows what else we might find if we look. You know what they say. The deeper the delve, the greater the gold. It's activated, but it seems to be waiting for something.
We'll have to figure out what. do we know this thing won't just fall out from under us?
We don't. That's half the fun.
Not so fast, E'lara. Let's have another look around.
Stand right there, Caddoc. See that circle? Go stand on it. How peculiar. Curious.
Poor devil. Still, just as well for us there was an intruder's corpse already here.
I agree. Saves us a lot of trouble. Poor possibly a great deal of guilt.
Avenger, find the withered heart that beat within the breast of one who was forever damned and never has been blessed.
What have we here? can wait if you want another look around. I'm not getting any older.
I wonder what other vermin are lurking around. Start a fire there, girl. I'm sure you've been looking for an excuse.
Crawlers.
What do you think the odds are that we just saw the last of those things?
About the same odds as me hanging out with Minotaur at the local pub.
I was a soldier of the great king of Dyfed. I fought in the great war against the tyrants of Kala Moor, as did my father, as did my brothers, as did my son. And so I fought, and so I died, as did my father, as did my brothers, as did my son.
Thank the gods.
How about thanking us?
But the gods guided you to me, no?
Sure.
And they shall leave you. Ow!
We're looking for the Lord Mayor's daughter. Have you seen her among the captives?
Yes. Yes, she was one of the first groups taken.
Taken where?
That way, into the deeper dungeons. They said they were going to feed us to their god, the Queen of Darkness.
Well, good luck.
That's it?
Dyford's back that way. We've cleared out the Wargar. You should be fine.
Fine then. What lousy heroes.
Looks like there's no way in, but that's never stopped us before.
So close. I knew it was a risk coming down here, chasing a rumor of a dragon's tear. But there it is, and I can almost reach it. If I could just get out of here and back up to the mark of Dyfed, I know I could get it. So close. So close.
the gods you came. I wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Somebody, please! Help me! Somebody, please! Help me! I didn't think there were any heroes left in the world. Thank you.
These Wardar, they live above ground, in the gloom of the forest. They're all over the place.
How do people who come here alone get anywhere?
Thank you.
been a while since you've shot anything. Try shooting that.
I was known as Cargoth, an archmage in the employ of the Great King of Dyfed. The Great King had me train an entire battalion, not of soldiers, but wizards. Our magics turned the tide, and Dyfed was able to hold its own against the tyrant of Kala Moor.
There's nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Death has come, with its swords and bows and engines of destruction. There's no sense in fighting. Lay down your arms and accept the fate before you. 'Tis the end.
That crank should lower the platform. Give it a turn, girl. I'll ride down first and see what's there.
Fine. Try not to kill everything without me.
Thank you.
down there.
Patience, girl. I'll find a way.
It's good to see you finally enjoying the fine art of blowing things up. Don't panic, Caddoc, but I think we're heading straight to hell. This goes on forever.
I thought it was getting warmer, and we've not seen any prisoners in some time.
Perhaps they've already been fed to this queen of darkness.
And I highly doubt the mayor will pay us if we bring what's left of his daughter back in a heaping pile of queen dung.
Down here. No hiding in the dark down here. They are the dark. That's what it is.
Those mutated worker. I led a charge against one. We couldn't overwhelm it. My men shot flaming arrows at it and didn't even seem to notice. We can't beat these things. We're all dead.
Caddoc, down there. More prisoners.
Aye, I see them. Where are they taking them? Okay. You know what, E'lara? I need to draw the line somewhere.
Well, you know what they say. The bigger they are,
the easier we are to swallow. I'm not gonna like this one bit. Whatever that is, it doesn't sound happy.
And whatever it is doesn't sound human.
Stay sharp.
Ah! What are you doing here?
Enjoying the sights.
Got free, eh?
Aye. Thought I'd turn the table on these Wargar scum. Do a favor for me? Kill as many of these accursed Wargar as you can. And don't make it quick.
Little piglet. Piglet.
there no way out? Is there no way to
surface? E'lara. Just
don't look down. I must see the sun. I must feel its warmth. Down here, only dark. Only dampness. Only despair. I feel my sanity slipping away. Slipping away into the darkness. Is there no way out? Is there no way to the surface? Sun. I must see the sun. I must feel its warmth. Down here. Only dark. Only dampness. Only despair. Okay, I admit it. That thing intimidates even me. Think it's the Queen of Darkness?
If that's the Queen, I sure as damn hell don't want to come across the King.
Really need this many doors. Caddoc, look!
I see. This way! Hurry! We can protect you!
Please!
No! There!
Well, looks like we'll have to take the bridges one at a time.
Not the stablest of bridges, even with one on it.
Good work, girl. Be a lesson for him.
I was the mistress to the son of the great king of Dyfed. They said our victory over Kala Moor was imminent. The decades-long war was almost over, they said. The prince had promised once there was peace, he would divorce his wife and marry me. That would have shown those gossiping hags in the marketplace.
Somebody please! Help me!
What the hell?
Must be lunchtime.
Well, let's go then. Safest time to chase a giant spider is when it's full.
Somebody please! Help me!
You saved my life. Find me when this is over and I'll show you what my gratitude is worth.
The Wargar bombers. Long blasters. They've got some kind of explosive arrows. A delayed blast. Nowhere safe. Not even behind cover.
I was a peasant woman of Dyfed. After the tyrant of Kala Moor struck back against the city, the Great King brought us here into the dungeons. They say it is to protect us from the tyrant. They say the tyrant consorts with demons, that he feeds them his people. I prayed and prayed and prayed to them, and they heard my prayer. My children and I were slain by soldiers of Kala Moor, not sacrificed to their dread demons.
Treasures, my pretty, shiny treasures. Only at the glowering gargoyle could the key to reaching my treasure be found. My poor, pretty, shiny treasures.
Is that what I think it was?
If you're thinking giant eye, then yes.
Do you think it saw us?
It was a giant eye. What do you think?
Thank you.
Caddoc. This place is like a maze. We may never find them.
E'lara, you can't hide thousands of people under a rock. We'll find them.
Yes, but will we be able to find our way out?
Careful, E'lara. I don't like the way this hallway narrows.
You worry too much, old.
What did I tell you?
Ballista!
please! Somebody please! Help me!
Is that... Oh, I don't like this one bit. That giant spider is... molting.
That must mean it's actually getting bigger.
You enjoy saying things I don't want to hear, don't you?
Side tunnel. We should see what's down there. Perhaps something shiny and expensive.
E'lara, here.
Consider it done. That crypt looks familiar. We've seen one of those before.
Ha! There's a pretty penny. Well, here's a chance to enhance our future. If we can find a way down. Over there, to that spot.
For you, anything.
Thank you.
place is huge.
Too huge to be so empty. Just who strung those bodies up, I wonder.
At least they don't seem to have eaten them. Locked. There must be some way to get it open.
It looks to be missing something there.
Sounds like water ahead. Care for a drink?
Not of water. Come on.
Consider it done.
Oh, they smell bad enough before they cook.
Not alone. That had better be your sword hilt bumping me there. For you, anything.
Put a flame there.
For you, anything. Good.
Flower. Only living thing we've seen down here.
Present company excluded. Shall we take it back to the giant head?
That's why I'm in this business.
Consider it done. Well, now.
This feels too easy.
You always say that.
Stir my grave for plunder! Never! My treasure is too precious by far for you!
Yeah! They smell bad enough before they're cooked.
To me, girl.
With pleasure.
To me, girl.
Consider it done.
Lift with the legs. Lift with the legs.
I was a street seer in the kingdom of Dyfed, telling fortunes for those who could pay. My business was good. But one night, I had a vision. The tyrant of Kala Moor, losing, desperate, made a pact with a dark power. I ran to the palace to warn the great king, when the tyrant and the demons now at his command attacked.
like a stink.
Ella.
Yeah.
Consider it done.
No. Who's down here? No hiding in the dark down here. They are the dark.
That's why I'm in this business. Looks like one of the vats full of that silver liquid the Wargar were drinking.
That vile stuff that turns them into monsters? The stuff your friend Seraphim suggested we drink?
She was just pointing out the possibility. When things get bad enough, you consider every option, however unpleasant. Basic tactics.
I was never much for tactics.
Don't I know it? The Wargar priest from that Deathstone vision.
They all look alike to me.
Whatever that sound is, it can't possibly be anything good.
It's one of those bats again. It sounds like they're feeding it to something.
To the Queen of Darkness, I'd wager. I thought they were gonna feed the prisoners to her.
Still could be. This might just be the appetizer.
Fair point. After you.
Another big one! Perfect time! Perhaps the Death Stone will shed some light on this.
Please, Master, the snake. Give us more. We need it. We crave it.
And I will give it, if you bring me double of the slaves you promised.
Double?
Is that a problem?
No, Master. Only, might we keep a few slaves for ourselves? Queen of Darkness, she is not fair.
All slaves will be brought to me, alive. The slave is the only sustenance you or your queen require.
Yes, yes, forgive me, most generous master. You shall have your slaves, master, all you wish and more.
So, the Wargar aren't calling their own shots.
Aye, but who is? And where did this slag, he called it, where did it come from?
The Wargar seem addicted to it.
Did he say they were feeding it to the Queen of Darkness? You saw what it did to that Wargar. If that beast gets a taste of that liquid, things can get real ugly real fast. Come on.
Consider it done. A new shield.
Caddoc, the spider.
I noticed.
We are never going to speak of this again.
Perhaps you have a point about bugs. There you are. About time.
You must hurry. My physical body is on the move, and I fear many humans will be slaughtered. The Wargar have taken us out of the dungeons into the wilds of Govad beyond.
They've taken you out of their stronghold? Why?
I do not know. But I dislike it.
You just said many will be slaughtered. You know something.
Only what I've told you, Huntress. My words only frustrate you because events are beyond your comprehension.
Maybe you're right. Perhaps if I cut out your tongue, your words would no longer frustrate me.
Easy, girl.
I promise if you rescue my physical body, it will all come clear.
Yes, that's what worries me. You really trust her? I think her lily-white arse is clouding your thinking.
I'm thinking of the mayor's big fat arse and the reward he promised.
I've never known you to put a woman over money, Caddoc, so I guess I believe you.
Good. Now, let's get out of these damn caves and get to the wilds.